Hello, welcome you at your channel again, Explore Sundarban. I am your host, Pradeep. Today, we have a special announcement. We are going to explore a series of mangrove. In this series, we are going to explore more than 10 mangrove species. As it is an international content, so we have to go through English. But obviously, after this series, we are back to in Hindi. So please support us for our effort. Stay connected. Today we're gonna explore a true mangrove. Locally is called Kakra. Its scientific name is Bruguiera zimnorhiza. It is often seen in all the mangrove forests of Sundarbans. It is about 10 to 15 meters high, and this is obviously a tidal tree. And in suitable environments, it can be 25 to 30 meters. It has the knee roots that can help it to stay strong in even heavy tidal flows. As you can see, this is the flower of this tree. From the flower, it's become a fruit, and day by day this fruits, and now this is mature fruits. And then they fall to the ground. And definitely, now it is a seed. It has the potentiality to grow a new tree. Naturally, they float in the river water. This is an interesting and scientific thing of this plant. Earlier, you saw that floating in parallel, and now it is floating vertically to reach the ground. The seeds are struggling to reach the riverside. As you can see, after the struggle, they reach their destination. At first, it's stray the ground parallelly. And after growing their roots, now it is straight to make a plant. And this is the strange character of those mangrove. And now, this is obviously a common thing. They are growing from seeds to a sapling. And after that, many of sapling making a jungle that is called forest. And now I am showing you how the local people is very dedicated to grow this plant from the natural way. For planting more trees, for making this mangrove forest more beautiful, the local people also dedicated. Being followed the natural process, artificially they are collecting the seeds, then developing the nursery. And this is the scenario of local people where they are involved to grow the seeds. This is finally the plantation area, and they are growing gradually. And finally, this is how the artificial forest is growing up. This is all about Bruguiera zimnorhiza.
Thank you so much for being with us even till the end. See you on the next episode of Mangrove series. Till the time, take care.